melodic. Okay. This is what I really want to read. What's this? Oh, possession. Dark vision, very useful. Okay. Enhancements. So many good options. Okay. Interesting, very interesting. First things first. I want to upgrade this. Agility. Very important for a stealth approach. Okay.
Must be cursed. Daft old man, this is some shit. Back to that city. What would we have done in the old days? All sharp metal and shadows, we'd say.
Okay, I need to change some things here. Options, gameplay, controls, keyboard mapping. Sprint. Sure. Much better.
There will come a time when we must part. I only tell you this in the hope to make easier our farewells.
So Anton Sokolov is missing. I'll take those. Sup?
You're up.
Yes, I am.
You're ready to talk. I'll tell you what I know. Been en route for 2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is all right, wherever he is.
Perhaps I could pick the lock.
Leave Sir Konos. Duke Luca Abel and I are going to meet face to face, and he'll pay for all this. Mortimer Ramsay, the entitled son of entitled parents. The Duke's coup relied on a weasel like you. Delilah's powerful. How is it possible I haven't crossed her path in all these years? As assassins go, the crown killer was messy, vulgar. The Duke wanted people afraid. Sokolov always seemed ageless. Not now. With that watchtower, the only way to get to Attermeyer is through the carriage station. If he isn't tinkering or painting, Sokolov's chasing life. Or used to.
What is this?
If we should become hearted someday, remember that I know exactly who you are, and that I treasure you.
I miss listening to old Anton Sokolov and his travel stories. He even explored Pandysia.
Dearest Emily, or must I say, your Imperial Majesty, I have something that you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns the murders happening across the Empire, committed by this so-called Crown Killer. When I left Gristone years ago, I swore never again take part in any further political matters. I've done my share of bad things, and some good, before and after the Rat Plague. But here in Karnaca, I've uncovered a terrible conspiracy against you. Here, at the bottom of the Empire, the cobblestones smell of death and corruption. I'm staying with an associate, Megan Foster, aboard her vessel, the Dreadful Whale. We'll leave for Dunwall in the morning, as soon as the tides are willing. I keep thinking of the way sweet Jessamine was stolen from you and your father, and I fear it might be your turn to face such turmoil. I know Corvo would protect you with his life, but please do not trust anyone.
There you are, old man. I was asked to pay you a visit.
Wait, what's wrong with you? Megan!
Off we go, Sokolov, to somewhere more private.
Okay. If I were to break this, they would swarm all over me. Alright, let's debrief.
Alright, you've explained part of it. What were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaca, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn you.
There were reports about tensions rising. Corruption, street violence. It's the sort of thing that happens, and usually the local authorities resolve it.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer was a solarium years ago. I'll get inside and eliminate the Crown Killer. Maybe the alchemist will cooperate, maybe she won't. Either way, I'll try to figure out what happened to Sokolov, too.
I would say good luck, but I don't think you want my luck. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Sokolov's style. It's Delilah.